Okay, so lots of people talk about surfing as an escape. A mental escape, a spiritual escape.
Yeah.
But when I asked surfer, illustrator, and physicist by experience, AJ Dungo, do you have any understanding of how the heck standing on a wave is possible scientifically?
So there's a few important things to have a rideable wave.
I learned it's an escape on a level I never could have imagined.
I guess we can start with the first thing, and that would be swell.
Swell. AJ explained there are all these other factors at play. The speed of the wave, the slope of the ocean floor, the size of your surfboard.
Your height, your weight, your body type.
How gravity is pushing down, buoyancy is pushing up, thrust is pushing forward, drag is pushing back.
Another factor is wind. So if there's wind coming towards the wave that's approaching, that's the condition that you really hope for. And if you hear a surfer talk about offshore wind, it's, oh, look at the offshore. That's the gold standard.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Wouldn't wind coming from the sand slow the wave down and kill its mojo? But no?
Well, that's kind of like what you want, because if you have onshore winds, which is the wind blowing towards you,
okay,
there's nothing to hold up the water to make it into that perfect curl, that crest.
And if you zoom into the crest, this is where things get really wild. Because it turns out, in a wave, most of the water particles aren't really moving that much.
The particles in the water are kind of staying in place, and this mysterious orb of energy is just passing through, making it seem like it's undulating.
Except, AJ explains, at that crest.
That's where the water particles are undergoing their greatest acceleration. And that makes them faster than the underlying wave. So they're shooting, like they're flying off the top of the wave before falling under gravity's influence.
So they just get like a momentary break from gravity?
Yeah, they're sort of in their own moment.
Take it away, Songbud.
Ocean there beneath me, and the wind against my face. Every memory flows through me as the crest begins to break. I am plunged under the weight, yeah, it comes in waves.
Hold on, hold on, hold on now.
Sometimes I need this escape, I need this escape, yeah, it comes in waves.
Hold on, hold on, hold on now.
Sometimes I need this escape, I need this escape, yeah, it comes in.